father.
He was one of the victims before he killed him. And he was also a necrophiliac.